गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम इन SBI के ऑनलाइन क्लासेस। मैं रामपाल प्रजापत फ्रॉम इलेक्ट्रिकल डिपार्टमेंट। सो टुडे क्लास और सब्जेक्ट इज सर्किट एनालिसिस पार्ट 28। एंड फॉर टुडे क्लास और टॉपिक इज कन्वर्जन ऑफ वाई पैरामीटर टू टी पैरामीटर। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, इन आवर प्रीवियस क्लास वी हैव डिस्कस अबाउट conversion of z parameter to y parameter and y parameter to t parameter and also z parameter to t parameter. So in our today class we will discuss about the conversion of y parameter to t parameter. So now we will discuss about conversion of y parameter to t parameter. So procedure is similar. There are four steps. In step one, we write the equation of two port network in terms of desired parameters. Desired parameters are those parameters whose value we have to find. And second equation of a two port network in terms of given parameters, means given parameters are those parameters whose value is given in the question and the parameters which we have to convert into another parameters are known as given parameters. And step 3 is we rearrange the equation of step 2 in such a way that they should be similar to the equation of step 1. And in last step we equalize the equation of step 1 and step 3 and we get the desired parameter in terms of given parameter. So these are the four steps which are implemented when for the conversion of two port network parameters. Now conversion of y parameter to t parameter. So first of all, we have to represent t parameter in terms of y parameters. Means t parameter are here desired parameter and y parameters are the given parameter. So first we represent t parameter in terms of y parameter. So in this case t parameters are desired parameter and y parameters are the given parameter. So now in step first we know that the following set of equations which represent a two port network in terms of t parameter, means we will write the equation of a t port network. Equation of a t port network are v1 is equal to av2 minus BI2 and I1 is equal to CV2 minus DI2. Now in step 2 we write equation of desired parameters, equation of given parameters, not desired. So of given parameters are y parameters and equation of y parameters are I1 is equal to Y11V1 plus Y12V2 and I2 is equal to Y21V1 plus Y22V2. Now in step 3 we can modify the above equation which obtained in step 2. So I2 minus Y22V2 is equal to Y21V1 or V1 is equal to minus of Y22 upon Y21 into V2 minus plus I2 upon Y21. Now the above equation in the form of V1 is equal to AV2 minus BI2. So here the value of A is minus of Y22 upon Y21 and B is minus 1 upon Y21. Now we substitute the value of V1 of step 3 in equation of step 2. So I1 is equal to Y11 cos star minus Y22 V2 upon Y21 minus of I2 upon Y21 plus Y12 V2, or I1 is equal to Y12 Y21 minus Y11 Y22 into V2 divided by Y21 minus of Y11 I2 upon Y21. Now from the above equation, is in terms of I1 is equal to CV2 minus DI2. So here C is equal to Y12 Y21 minus Y11 Y22 upon Y21, and the value of D is minus Y11 upon Y21. So therefore T parameter matrix is matrix of ABCD is equal to matrix of minus Y22 upon Y21 minus 1 upon Y21, and C is Y21 Y12 minus Y11 Y22 upon Y21, and D is minus Y11 upon Y22. Now we compare ABCD and we can obtain the value of A. So here the value of A is minus Y22 upon Y21 minus Y22 upon Y21, and B is, value of B is, what is the value of B? B is minus 1 upon Y21. Similarly, we can find the value of C and D also by comparing both the matrix. Now we take an example, and for the given example we have to find T parameters in terms of Y parameter. So first we find Y parameter for the given question or network. So Y11 is equal to I1 upon V1 when V2 is equal to 0. V2 is equal to 0 means terminals of port 2 are short circuited. So we consider V1 voltage at port 1 and I1 current in port 1 and I2 is the current in port 2. So we can find V1 is equal to I1 into Z, where Z is the total equivalent resistance of the circuit from port 1. So I1 and Z is equal to 5 parallel 5 plus 5. So its value is equal to 7.5, which is written as 15 upon 2 of V1. So value of Y11 is 2 upon 15. Similarly, second parameter is Y12. Y12 is I1 upon V2 when V1 is equal to 0. So in the given network, when V1 is 0, so I1 upon V2, V1 is 0, then I1 upon V2. So V2 is equal to I2 into Z, where Z is 5 parallel 5 plus 5 into I of 2. So its value is 15 upon 2 into I2. But I2 in terms of I1, what is the value of I2? The value of I2 in terms of I1, we can write I2 is, what is I2? I2 is 2 times of I1. by current division rule. So V2 is equal to 15 of I1 and Y12 is equal to 1 upon 15. The value of Y12 is 1 upon 15. Similarly, Y12 is equal to Y21. So value of Y21 will also be 1 upon 15 because network is symmetrical. Or Y22 is equal to Y22 is equal to V2 upon I2 when V1 is equal to 0. When V1 is equal to 0, then V2 is equal to I2 into Z, and I2 Z is 5 parallel 5 plus 5. So V2 is equal to 15 upon 2 of I2, and I2 upon V2 is equal to 2 upon 15. This is Y22 and its unit is mho. So from these questions we have find Y matrix. So Y matrix is Y11, Y11, Y12, Y21 and Y22. So value is 2 upon 15, 1 upon 15 and 1 upon 15 and 2 upon 15. Now we have to find the value of T parameters in terms of Y parameter. But we know that T parameter in terms of Y parameter. So first parameter is parameter A, and what is the value of A? The value of A is, what is the value of A? From the above equations we have find the value of A, B, C and D. We can compare these values. A is equal to minus of Y22 upon Y21. B is equal to minus of 1 upon Y21. And C is equal to Y11, Y22 minus Y12, Y21 upon Y21, and D is minus Y1 upon Y21. So from these equations, now we find the value of parameter A, B, C and D. So value of parameter A is, what is the value of A? A is Y22 upon Y21. So value of Y22 is 2 upon 15 and value of Y21 is equal to 1 upon 15. So value of A is 2. Similarly, B is equal to 1 upon Y21. So value of B is 1 upon Y21 is 1 upon 15. So value of B is 15. Similarly, value of C is Y12 Y21 minus Y11 Y22 upon Y21. This value is 1 upon 15 into 1 upon 15 minus 2 upon 15 into 2 upon 15 divided by 1 upon 15. So we obtain 3 upon 15. C is equal to 3 upon 15, 1 upon 15. 15 to 15 cancels, so value of C is 3. And value of D, D is minus Y11 or Y11 upon Y22. This is 2 upon 15 divided by 1 upon 15. So value of D is 2. So in this manner, we have find the value of ABCD parameters. So value of ABCD parameter is A, B, C and D. What is the value of ABCD? Parameter A is 2. Parameter B is 15. पैरामीटर c इज 3/15, पैरामीटर c इज 3/15 एंड पैरामीटर d इज, व्हाट इज द वैल्यू ऑफ पैरामीटर d? d इज 2. Now we take another example for solving or to find t parameter in terms of y parameter. Suppose we take a question or example, network is in such a manner. Port 2 voltage is V2, current is I2, port 1 current is I1. Voltage is V1. All resistance we consider for simplicity 10 ohm. Now in this question, given that ABCD parameters, we have to find ABCD parameter and Y parameters are given Y11, Y12 and Y21, Y22. So value of Y parameters are value of Y11 is 1/5, Y12 is 1/5, Y12 is 1/24, and value of Y21 is 1/30. And value of TE Y22 is 1/6. We can also write in Z again 1/5, 1/5, 1/24, 1/30, and last parameter is 1/6, and we have to find ABCD parameters. So simply we know that the value of A is, parameter A is Y22 upon Y21. So here the value of Y22 is, what is the value of Y22? 1/6. The value of Y22 is 1/6. And Y21 value is 1/30. This is 5. So value of A is 5. Similarly, value of B is equal to 1/Y21, and Y21 is 1/30. So parameter B is 30. Third is parameter C. C is Y12, Y21 minus Y22, Y11 upon Y21. So we write Y12 is 1/24 into Y21 is 1/30 minus Y11 is, what is the value of Y11? Y11 is 1/5. The value of Y11 is 1/5. Value of Y22 is, what is the value of Y22? 1/6. And value of Y21 is 1/30. Now we solve these equations and we find that solution is, what is the solution? Solution is 23/30 into 24 divided by 1/30. 32, 30 cancel and the value of C is 23 upon 24. This is the value of C parameter. Now our last parameter is parameter D. So the value of D is Y11 upon Y21. Y11 is 1 upon 5 and Y21 is 1 upon 30. This is 6 times. So D is equal to 6. So in this way, we have obtained the value of ABCD parameter, in which value of T is 6, value of C is 23 upon 24, value of B is 30, and value of A is 5. So we can draw a ABCD matrix. So ABCD matrix consists of A is equal to 5, B is equal to 30, C is equal to 23 upon 24, and D is equal to 6. So this is the procedure of finding T parameter in terms of Y parameter. So thank you for today class, dear students. And in our next class, we will study conversion of T parameter to H parameter and Z parameter to H parameter. Okay, thank you for today's class.